Such a great an honor because thing is usually I don't see many sports person attending such kind of jewelry brands. We usually have a lot of sporty brands to associate with, but this is the first time I am doing something for a jewelry brand, and I hope this artistry show all the very best. And obviously Malabar Gold and Diamonds is such a huge brand, and they believe in quality, and they have such a I've been in Hyderabad for so many years, but never came out so much. And today I'm seeing this showroom also. It's fantastic. And once again, I would like to wish the artistry show all the very best. And I hope this brand even grows even more in India. So thank you so much for inviting. I love diamonds. In fact, I'm wearing one of their jewelry here, and it's fantastic. I'm very, very happy. As I said, being a part of this show today, and really, really happy for this. It's a special victory because I never thought I would win a tournament in China, where the competition is very, very tough. There are so many Chinese players, and there are so many other countries which give really tough fight in China especially. And the courts are usually very, very slow to play in. The energy you put in China Open is more than 100%, and I think it's fantastic. This victory will remain with me throughout my life, and I will cherish it because China Open is something which every player want to win, and really, really happy to be winning such a big title. Yeah, it's a fantastic thing for Indian badminton. We did such a great job in China, and I hope in the future also we win many more tournaments and bring many more rollers to the country. But I'm very happy that India is growing as a badminton sport, and I also hope that there are many more upcoming shuttlers who get inspired by this and also start playing well in badminton. Future tournaments, hope to do well in the in Super Series finals, which is in Dubai, and it is going to be first time that we all are going to be playing in Dubai, and I hope I do well. I give my best over there, and right now I'm happy winning titles. I'm back to world number 4. Hopefully the target is to win more titles, and I am from Hyderabad. I've been training here for so many years, and it's very close to my heart, and hope to be back here soon. Yeah.